Hey there, this is Geektech Industries again. Zeellott here and James. We're going to be dueling each other with a couple of lists that we both have never flown. So I have a ghost list with Kanan, the shuttle docked in him, and Kyle Katarn flying beside him. James, why don't you tell us about what you're flying?
Sure, I'm going to try Bossk out today. I'm flying the Mangler Cannon with Greedo Crew. The engine upgrade and the Houndstooth title. Also two Syndicate Scum Y-Wings with TLTs and the unhinged Astromech as a wingman form.
Well, that sounds really scary. The TLTs are probably going to rip me apart, but we'll see. So at this point, we've already placed our ships. We've placed all the debris, and we're about to dial it in and start. We'll see you on the table.
Good luck.
Good luck. You got your twos are ready to go. They're moving fast.
Two straight threes with focus actions over here. No big surprise.
Okay. I'm offsetting the speed a little bit. Okay, so Kanan then reveals he's actually going to move one. Now I hate
the base
is so wobbly on these ghosts. Every time I touch it, it's about to fall apart. And I'll do my focus. He's got two recon specs on him, so he gets a stack of three focus when he does a focus.
Okay.
Your seven is next because you got initiative.
He's gonna go ahead and go one.
Wait. No.
And then
R4D6 and the other D6, R2D6.
He's gonna go ahead and boost.
Okay. He's the one that gives pilot talent.
Yeah, that's the one I need.
And that's his action.
I only have two extra points. Okay. I need his 1 point.
Kyle Katarn reveals a two straight.
Instead of R4D6. No, it's the no stress droid. Yeah, both the D6 guys.
And what level is
And then he also takes a focus. And we're probably at the point of sweeping because there's no way we got shots on each other.
Nope, not this round.
Okay, I got the Moldy Crow title on him, so he does not sweep his focus.
Start collecting tokens.
Heated up a bit.
All right, I'm set.
All set.
Remember?
Ready?
Yep.
These guys are.
Both moving fast.
That's for a Y-Wing, anyway.
Yeah. Y-Wings aren't slouches.
No.
Okay, Kanan.
They actually have all the same maneuvers as the X-Wing, except we're in red.
Yeah.
It's pretty much just a crappier version of X-Wing battle.
Well, it's always kind of a kick in the teeth when you want to, like, do the straight four and it's a stress.
Yeah.
Better, like, stop pushing the red button. The engines are overheating.
Do you want the level one or do you want the braking? It's braking. I'll put yours back.
Okay.
The level one.
And stop.
I was wondering
focus.
Why it looked like that.
And then your seven.
Okay.
Alright, he's going straight three.
mind if I borrow your phone so I can read down my list?
Yep.
And then I'm going to go ahead and
do you have a
boost.
Okay. Like
extra.
Table's a bit uneven.
Okay.
Yep.
This is action.
Integrated astronaut. Thank you.
And then Kyle Katarn is doing a two straight.
You only get one of them in the 270 pack. They really should have had one of them initial pack as well.
I know, that's why I went to this.
Yeah. I think there's one coming with the new.
And he will take a focus. Okay, anything happen to the end of activation?
Don't think so.
Beginning of combat, anything happen?
Don't think so.
Okay, so your 7 is initiative. You definitely got range on Kanan.
I got a shot on the ghost. That's it.
In primary arc.
Yeah.
Scum?
So I'm going to use the Mangler.
That was at range 3.
Range 3, yeah, for sure.
So I'm going to fire the Mangler with 3 dice.
Okay.
Some people think I won by luck.
Okay, I will sensor jam one of those.
Okay, so...
So you don't have a focus there.
No.
Okay. So we'll just take that right up.
Okay.
And you got nothing else to modify your dice?
No, I do. I have the Mangler, so this becomes a crit, and then Greedo turns it into, or Boss turns it into 2 hit.
Okay.
So I end up with hit.
Hit, okay. So that's going to be 2 shields, because I can't actually do anything about that.
Yeah, you can't, because it's a cannon.
I
don't
know it ain't in there at all, right?
Okay.
I could check in here. I might have just got to mix one of my scum dials.
Okay, and I don't actually have range with my dorsal turret, so.
Yep. All done?
All done.
Okay, so these come off, your guy retains his focus.
Yeah.
Might not be able to play this list off tomorrow next week.
Oh shit, you know what? That was not a primary, was it? That was a secondary.
No, it was the cannon.
Yeah. Okay. That's
when was the last time you actually
so.
Two extra?
Exactly. I might have to borrow an extra dial.
So much rarer now. I'm very mindful
right.
of one.
You're up to it. Anyone.
So shaky on your face.
Nice.
Okay, Kyle. Or Kanan, I should say. 290.
So next week, we will be beginning to start recording at Triple Play on Mondays. So we figured we could probably get, we'll probably get 2 matches in without too much trouble at down at Triple Play because they're having an hour.
And he will take his stack of focus. And then you do boss.
He's doing a straight 3.
Okay.
And I'm bumping him up to 7 with the death ability.
He's got 8, 7.
Anyone else would have destroyed everybody.
All right.
Yeah. I was like all prepped. Oh, that's like ready to go.
And then
no time.
Right now he has no shot on the
ghost. So come over here so I can boost him.
Okay.
It's like
Ghost is still stacking up that.
He's collecting focus. Yeah.
Yep.
I've seen some ridiculous stacks in games.
Oh yeah, I know, right? Big old leaning towers. Yes.
Yeah. You need like a die to count how many you have. Oh, yeah.
My pal off God.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I have my turns. He takes two, and she takes two.
Oh, and he has the crow, right?
And then she gives him, so he has like eight before the first encounter, and then he just kept stealing them. And then I just like was never rolling eyes, so I'm just like, I've stopped giving him focus, but he just keeps stealing them. And he ended up with over 20. It's like, he'll never need one ever again.
And I've seen like the.
I started like pulling reds with them.
I've seen the ghost with an impressive array of stress tokens, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, not exactly. And
yeah,
he'll take
a focus.
Your scum party bus.
Tycho, general Tycho.
Okay, so
Bossk shoots first.
Bossk shoots. So,
range 3 on Kyle. Range 3 on the ghost.
Where did I place my
foot? Well, this is where it gets weird. Because,
I don't know where to go here.
One of our most watched right now was Jumpmasters versus Bombers. We currently have 440.
Not through debris.
Okay.
But that's three dice on your.
No, right?
Better.
Or sorry, that's.
That's primary.
Dude, I can't believe we're up to like.
Or I could do the Mangler on the Crow.
No, you don't have work.
So yeah, I'll shoot at the ghost.
Shoot at the ghost.
So three dice.
Okay. Yeah. I'll sensor jam one of those.
Is it a hit or a hit or a crit? It could be any die?
It's just a hit.
Okay.
So
that becomes a focus.
Yep.
And then this becomes, once again, two hits.
Okay. And, but I actually get.
You get a die this time.
I'm finally ready to go.
So you're at range 3 with a primary. Yeah.
God was slow, but.
And no, oh, actually, I'll spend the focus. I'll spend the focus.
For two?
For two hits.
I mean, he's fast when he's here, so I can only imagine. But
okay.
In other places.
Now, I don't know if the crow has a shot. No, I'm assuming.
What's that?
The crow has no shot, I guess.
Well, he's got TLT.
Oh, yeah.
Range 3.
Yep.
Yep. Range 3.
Okay.
And not obstructed. So on boss, first volley. And I'll spend the focus. Spend a focus for two hits.
Two hits.
So that's guaranteed.
Okay. So I mean.
You still got to roll, but it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
That's
one
hit.
And
then I'll roll again. And I don't need to do anything.
Yeah.
That's another hit.
Now the ghost.
Now the ghost.
Gets to light up a wyvern. Range 2, I would think.
Still range 3.
Range 3, eh?
Yeah, still range 3.
Alright, well, that's good for me then.
So, on number 2.
Yep.
Four dice primary.
Okay, so we got Kanan Jarrus.
Because you're a guy in the
Bigs.
Ghost and a pair.
Yeah,
you're 9, right?
Yeah.
And I'll spend a focus to turn that into a hit.
So two and a crit.
Yeah.
You can fly with everyone else to go to 7.
And I got a focus, so I'll spend that
to
so you got
dodge. Yeah, so I take a hit and a crit. So I lose two shields off
shields.
Two.
Or just go with everybody.
Yeah.
I like having everyone fly together.
Okay.
And now they shoot.
Yes. Well, it makes it a lot easier.
Yeah. So.
We have three guys.
Oops,
sorry about that.
This is big. This. Wait.
Right behind you. You almost stepped on it.
Yeah, so
he's not.
Been around since
okay.
The first
so.
Oh, nice.
You won't be getting defense die on this because it's a. This is
secondary.
This is a secondary weapon and. But you do have your focus.
I do have focus, but that doesn't matter.
Oh, you can't do it. Yeah, you just use the sensor. Okay, so I'm assuming they're both at. I'm assuming this guy's at range 3.
Still a nice
Yeah. It looks like range 3.
That was like right off the first print.
Yeah.
Yep.
We're clearly at range 3.
The first few runs were a little
okay,
bit
so he'll open
yeah,
fire.
Okay.
First
shot.
Yeah.
One.
Sensor jammer it.
Yep. Second one.
It's funny because one of them's okay and one of them's just like.
Couple of them have like really
that's just
a crit.
Okay, I can't do anything about that. So that's one shield.
The other Y-Wing will now fire. Same thing.
Hit.
Okay, I'll focus up. Yeah, why not? Focus up
for
three.
What was the other one?
Thunder gear.
Oh, okay.
Three focus, so you use sensor jammer one, so you take
that doesn't,
it.
No, I can't.
Oh, it's just the first.
Yeah, you can't modify after you've modified. So it's your roll, I modify your dice roll, then you modify your dice roll.
So it didn't matter there.
Yeah, because you can still use an aerial.
So there you go. You can take the hit out.
Sensor jammer.
And nothing. Because I don't have a focus.
I don't think I'd ever do like a rebel fighter
sword. Okay.
So we're going to call that a round.
That is.
What do I do? I'll just use the imperial
title. I just like that they put a soak in as a type of.
Yeah,
I actually have to think about stuff now.
I was thinking of painting one for her.
That's the only thing that matters.
Oh, yeah. Like a special Ahsoka's TIE fighter?
Yeah. That's what
I was thinking of doing. He doesn't have much choice.
Yeah.
For fear of flying off the board, he pretty much has to turn left.
Okay, I am at 100 points.
These guys.
Me too.
Roll for initiative.
Get it all
suited
up.
Yeah.
And then you set up on the wrong side.
I will. You will get paid the initiative.
What are your pilot skills? What are you playing even? I have no idea.
I am 976. I have Sarasu, Heavy Sight, Tractor Beam, Adaptability up. Tell Travura, draw their fire.
No shooting.
Morale Revolve with Heavy Laser, Formalon, Zuckus, and Dengar.
Okay.
So it's a scum party bus with some meat shield and potentially some get out of my way.
Yeah.
We have some interesting choices
Mine
to make.
A lot of shit.
And I managed to actually tank Ross's double jump master on Drew last Tuesday.
That's
I just was like,
go ahead, show me. Do it again. Do it again.
You need to give him like.
It's funny that I never played one of those at regionals. Because I played against a couple of women with my fathers. And I actually killed one of the jump masters with a hard shot. And I just take turn and kill the other one. It was like, you're done.
The first. You don't have to
you're just done. So I just had like an Andrew left versus like four guy bombers with an ammunition. It's like you're scared if you kill like you killed one of them and it's like there's just three guys and two guns.
What's the auxiliary arc on the ghost again?
That's a rare fire
now. Oh,
but it's got that's where the shuttle comes out, right? Yeah.
Yeah, if the shuttle's docked, he can shoot his primary out of it.
Right.
Your guys all play for you.
So you fire out the back with three?
Four.
You didn't place this one?
It's a four dice primary out front and back.
So why would you shoot three off the shuttle?
Both of them?
What's that?
You said the shuttle.
Actually,
in addition.
Did you have initiative?
You can shoot twice out the back? Like once
I can actually, at range, at the end phase, I think it's the beginning of the end phase, or where is it? At the end of the combat phase, I may perform an additional attack with an equipped turret.
Right, so the shuttle can shoot at three, right? It's got a primary of three?
No, it's got a primary of four. Oh, the shuttle? No, the shuttle doesn't shoot.
You just said the shuttle can shoot at the back of
the shuttle. No, the ghost can shoot if the shuttle's gone.
Oh, right, at four. Okay, yeah, I get it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you don't lose your cards.
Okay, in that case.
So I the droid away, you still get whatever you want.
Yeah,
who's doing that?
It's a really good droid for you.
I know, right? Great one.
I can't redeem
Russian.
Now you blow the attack guy, and you suffer a damage on a hit or a crit.
So,
and then candle table.
Party boss.
One
damage.
One shield.
Drops
literally.
I can't
and he's got
five
recon special. And an auto blast master turret.
Make, yeah, double recon stack, baffle, and
well, you're still on
the
asteroid. Yeah. Can you shoot while you're
see
on
the baffle?
The baffle could also be tactical damage
on
nearly
your
dorsal turrets. There's one point of wiggle room.
Alright, and where's the guy? Oh, so you have to get rid of the auto blaster. I see what you do.
I can get rid of this to get the dorsal instead of auto blaster. I'll see. I think auto blaster's better, though.
And your Kanan?
Yep.
That guy's stalling. I'll be pushing down my attack dice.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't like the stalling thing you're doing.
There's one less, right?
Yeah.
Oh no, this guy's some last.
No, he's only asked one buddy.
How's it working out so far, Zeellott?
We haven't even got to range 2 yet. So I've been taking a lot of damage because I can't reduce any dice.
Okay, let's do this.
But I've
like
also given him damage, too.
No,
almost
anyone.
The same amount.
He was like, he really was trying to avoid my range 3.
Gonna pull a 2.
That'll be good.
We just like circled around the board for like 20 minutes, and I finally take him in range 3.
Oh,
yeah? One of his ships left, and I was like, okay, now I'm coming in.
I'll warn you now.
And
you look over at me, bad.
Same.
You look over at me, and I'm smiling.
Is
you know what? I'm gonna make my gold wine on that guy. Keep doing what you're doing.
Alright. So I gotta do
okay.
This. Right
okay,
here.
Good.
Okay, Kanan. T90 the other way.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Garvin's range 1 or 2. That's pretty awesome. But he was only range 1.
So, yeah, no, it's a little further up.
I promise.
Your 1-8 fires first.
It's my birthday tomorrow, so you can't be.
I thought maybe you'd do that, but then
that
I thought that was too obvious.
Worse.
It was too obvious.
Well,
I was expecting, I wasn't sure if you're going to turn this way or that way.
Well, I was expecting, I was going to split them at one point.
Oh, that might have worked. I would have.
One here and one there.
I still wouldn't have bumped.
I could have got you into a bump situation for sure.
If you went straight,
with this guy, yeah.
You would have had to go straight. Yeah.
I was also thinking about that.
Your
okay.
Transocean.
Can flip
Bossk.
The
sure. You did a 390. I can do that for
yeah,
you.
Sure. Should be okay.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So.
I'm
pretty sure you're in arc.
I just dropped the maneuver template.
I'm gonna try to target lock the ghost.
Exactly.
Lose something?
Yeah, maneuver template drop, but that's okay. I'm not sure. We'll find it later.
Okay, I'm gonna go for a target lock here.
Okay.
Which I believe. Yeah, he's good.
No, I have a.
Okay.
Actually,
Moldy Crow.
Moldy Crow is doing a 3 straight. And he'll take a focus.
Okay. So I think Bossk is up.
Bossk.
Mangler.
Range 3?
Yeah.
Okay.
Give me a Mangler.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sensor jam that hit.
Okay.
So it's a
first?
Focus. Yep. I do that before you modify.
Okay. So I'm going to reroll.
You can't reroll a sensor jam. Point.
Right.
Yeah.
So this is a focus right now.
I think it has an upgrade right now.
Okay.
So I'll reroll the blank.
Yep.
I think that's one where you can
okay, well, that was a crit.
Okay.
Like well, yeah.
So hit crit, and then I'll convert that to
two hits.
Two hits. So three hits. The first is essentially a crit because of Greedo's power.
Hey, man, you're the one that chose.
You have no shields, right?
Nope, not anymore. Damn.
So the first is face up, and then two more.
Receive one stress cope, and then flip it face down. Sorry.
So, yeah, you get stress.
Focus.
Okay.
Okay, Ghost. You can light this guy up.
All those guys.
Yeah, range 1.
That's the guy that you shot at before, too.
Range 1. 5 dice.
Yep.
So, against number 2, 5 dice. And I will focus that. That was a hit. So it's going to be four hits.
Four hits. One evade. And he will focus to take three hits.
Three hits.
So one. I don't know if I shuffled this. So he gets two cards.
The other one is red line. And is going to.
Okay, Kyle.
B-roll.
So you equip him with fire, so then yeah,
you
can
spend
a target.
I'll do.
You're already dialed in.
So he obstructs, right?
Only enemy attacks.
So you roll three attack dice.
Okay, going after him?
I am.
Okay.
So Kyle Katarn, first volley on number two. And
so that's a hit.
I'll focus that.
So I'll just take a hit. If it's okay with you, I won't bother rolling.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
I mean, you're technically supposed to.
I know.
I don't really care if you don't care.
Yes. Okay, second volley. And I don't need to do anything with that.
Yeah. Okay.
What's he down to?
One left.
One left.
He's got four hits.
Okay. But by the time I actually got to
so he will get to do his attack. Okay, so he's going to go ahead and attack. Well, he can't, right? Actually, I guess he could. I think he still could.
We're all playing at least one fat hit.
Right? I can draw a line of sight without going. Well, I mean, he could still attack. It would just be an extra defense.
Well, it's not draw a line of sight. It's closest to closest. Yeah,
so you will get. You will
obstructed.
Get, yeah, obstructed.
Yep.
Okay, so here we go.
Okay, so the first volley.
So number two, yeah.
I'll reduce it by one. Okay. So I'll reduce your dice by one. So you get two dice.
Nothing.
Nothing. Second volley.
Same.
No.
Okay. So. Nothing. Oh.
You can spend the focus.
No, I already spent that.
Oh, right, yeah.
I just didn't sweep the token. Big bowl of nothing there.
Oh, you spent your target lock, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I keep forgetting to sweep. Sorry about that. So this guy here is outside of range one on the ghost.
Okay.
So he will shoot at the ghost.
Okay. So I'll reduce the dice by one, your first volley.
One hit. Just crit.
It's a crit. Damn, I can't avoid that.
Three threes and eight and a six.
Okay, and then the next shot, you can't reduce it, right?
Nope. But I do sensor jam.
There you go. Yeah, nothing.
Okay,
end of the round, sweet. End of the round, end of combat phase, before combat phase is over. I got my dorsal turret shot. And that's going to be three dice at number two. And two hits.
Okay, so he's dead. He only has one hit, so
okay.
Even if I had rolls.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, so that's your number two off the board.
Yep.
Slow boats. Slow boats.
Let's see if I can find where I put the rock there.
Yeah.
To the left.
Yep. I can't see.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
This is a pain in the ass.
Yeah, it's overpriced for what it does.
Yeah, no, it's horribly overpriced.
There you go. Thank you, sir. And he'll take a stack of focus.
Okay, and then Sarasu is going to do a bank three.
This
guy
is
854.
8.9.
Yeah.
So one hit.
Bank.
One hit.
Three. Yep. Actually did it the correct way.
Kyle moves one.
How often do you want barrel roll?
Sure.
All right.
And he'll take a focus.
I didn't think of putting the B-wing in there at regionals. I would have just taken it.
Okay.
So Bossk again shoots first. Now is that range two? It looks like range two.
Yeah, it's range two.
All right.
So he'll mangle up the.
Mangle. I will sense, or I'll reduce your dice by one.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
And I'll sensor jam that one.
Okay. This one.
Yep.
Look at how the stand requires more support.
So that becomes a hit, which becomes a crit, which becomes two hits. And the first one's a face up.
Oh, you're gonna spend the
focus. Yeah, I have to spend the focus. But the other one I can't modify, right?
You can.
Okay, so
with
then
the
that becomes three hits. First one's face up.
Damn it!
I know,
right? I know. Just like a young Banks in there. Just growing the mustache.
Oh, by the way, I frame it in our shed my
stress.
Yeah.
The academy, right? Yeah.
Reduce your agility by one.
Okay. That was a freebie.
You almost killed him.
Pretty lucky with that so far.
Five, six, seven.
Three more hits.
Damn.
Can't die this turn.
Okay.
All right, Ghosty.
Okay, so that's range two on your Transdotion.
Yep.
We'll do Kanan four dice from the rear. Wow, epic fail on the roll.
Wow. Okay.
I'll focus the one.
For one?
God damn.
TSN turning point. Okay, so
Jesus, that was horrible.
I'm gonna roll my one of eight die.
Okay.
Might be
a no, he's playing.
At least you take a shield.
Yeah, you take it. At least you got me there.
That was horrible.
Yeah, that was bad. Okay, you got TLT from here.
Okay, so first volley on Saber, or on Bossk, I should say.
Yep.
Okay.
What is it?
Marva's gonna try and bank
one.
One hit.
I only get one die.
Yeah, I know, but horrible rolling.
No,
you still take it.
It's the best you could do.
Yep. And again.
Oh, shit.
And that's two hits.
That's actually going to change some of my other.
And I think my guy might be out.
Just
out. So what's Bossk down to?
One shield.
Shield.
So you can fire your...
Nice.
Yeah, now because you're at range 2, I only get 2 dice.
Now that's green, so it sheds that, but picks it back up.
And doesn't take a damage. Oh, come on!
You blanket?
Jesus!
Bossk is lucky.
That never happens.
Okay, so I'm rolling horrible, so it's pretty much inevitable at this point. That was supposed to, Bossk was supposed to be really hurt right now.
He is really hurt.
Yeah, not really. Not really.
He only has one shield.
God damn.
And then Sarasu is going to attempt to bank two as well, but I think that's actually enough. I honestly didn't think I was going to be able to clear the bank two for the... I didn't think he was going to clear the two. Everybody else was going to move in front of him. But now he's blocked everybody up. And marked it. So that was a green. I shed my stress. I pick up another stress and...
Oh, no! Sarah's shield!
No, Sarah's out!
This guy has
oh, yeah.
Focus is gone.
Okay.
So,
and then your last guy.
So, Tell doesn't have a shot. Oh, wait, no. Sarah's suit doesn't have a shot, right?
Yeah, it's warm in here.
I know.
Yeah,
no, I'm rolling horrible.
So, God damn it. Okay, so
I rolled out of 8
shot,
dice, I rolled
shot,
7 blanks.
Seven.
So roll that.
Yeah.
One attack
yeah.
Die.
Range
so
3.
Do that,
yeah.
Okay.
Onto the party bus.
Range 3.
Oh,
looks like I get 2 dice.
All set. He's gonna
spend the focus.
Just
three
kind of auger in here. Not getting too crazy. And then. He's gonna go for target lock.
Party bus is turned.
Yeah.
So I think he'll be out of the fight this round. So I'll go ahead and target lock on the crow.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
Which I believe he's in range.
Yep.
I don't even get 3 defense dice. It's an HLC.
I'm 7-2.
Oh, yeah, Kanan.
Oh,
he moves one.
Man.
Yep.
So, Dengar's gonna let me reroll 2 of these.
Yeah.
I should have held my
heavy
phone.
Shit.
I know.
So, 2
okay,
hits.
So there's one.
And he will.
During the.
Focus!
Modify attack dice steps. So that's after you've rolled.
You
right? Boss.
Now you can modify.
I'm gonna say that Biggs can't use that trick.
Let's
see.
And no, I'm not gonna bother.
Oh, sure.
What I am gonna do though is gonna take 2 stress tokens to make it.
He will.
Damn it! No focuses.
He will.
There you go, so 2
focus.
Okay.
That was stupid.
And then Kyle should be able to pull this off of 1 bank.
It looks like Biggs has a range 3 shot.
He's gonna bump.
Yep.
He should be okay.
Yeah, it should be okay.
Oh, actually, yeah, no.
Oh, I get 2 dice. Okay. So there you go.
How's that look?
Okay.
Okay, now I'm
going
to move on.
What's wrong with you?
I'm okay with this.
No, he's a bump, just barely. Okay, that's okay.
He's there.
He's still got his tack of focus, so.
I could just roll double
points. Not that big of a deal.
Okay. So, Bossk?
Bossk.
So, I think we're at 2.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like 2.
He'll mangle up.
Hang on.
So he's going to shoot here.
Okay, I'm going to reduce by 1.
Yep. 2 hits.
Yeah, sensor jam 1.
Okay, and then...
Yep.
So that's a hit, crit, 2 hits. So 3 hits.
Damn it. Again, you killed me.
Again? First time I got you.
So he's that's it. Dead. Couldn't escape that boss.
Yeah,
that
boss does
just...
a lot of damage, but he pays for it because he's hurt too.
Well, not really. Not when I...
Oh, sorry.
I rolled so bad with my attacks.
Well, that's
that
what saved him there.
It did.
I mean, you wouldn't have killed him, so he probably would have still killed you here, but he could have...
I know.
Let's just say the Moldy Crow has a lot of work cut out for
it. It's probably impossible at this point. That's range 2 by the look of it, isn't it?
I know, right?
Range one.
Oh, God.
You have a five.
So he doesn't even have a shot.
And then my guy, I don't think. He doesn't have a shot either. So nobody else has a shot. Okay. So.
What's the time?
I guess he chose right in that block there.
You guys got 36 minutes left on the match.
How close are you guys? You guys are just into it?
We're like just doing that.
We were probably 10, 15 minutes.
Okay, we'll keep going.
Okay.
Okay.
It's my dial. Dial's everywhere. Okay, so I'm going to move first, which could actually save you a bit here.
I've been at you. It seemed like a great idea this time.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, he
missed. Nothing gets worse as you go along.
The only guy who didn't do that was
Okay, so.
Biggs and the Ghost move, and Garvin.
Yeah, my guy's like, having trouble.
So Biggs and the Ghost,
three.
My boss.
Would you like
Garvin?
Do they have drinks here?
Yeah, they do.
Do you want a drink?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm fine.
I can hold out.
This is pretty much inevitable at this point.
It's okay to guess yourself.
Okay.
Probably
gonna bump something. I think Garvin's just gonna end up bumping something.
I don't know if we've been moving the mat.
The mat has definitely been moving.
Yeah. Sorry.
It's alright.
He's moving the universe.
Not by much.
The hand of God
moves this way.
Okay.
There we go.
All right, so why
two.
Are we... Yeah, he's up first.
Oh, shit, you know what? Screwed up.
What?
Screwed up. Totally screwed up.
Okay.
This guy comes launching out his butt. Oh, man. Dude, that is so bad of me. It's the first time I've ever flown it. He deploys whatever I want after... So where was he?
I think we can estimate where he was. He was right about, because you had bumped him, right? And I think you were pretty much parallel.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Okay, excellent.
That's pretty close.
Okay, so the attack shuttle.
It might change what I do.
Well, right, yeah, take your dials back. Take your dials back.
I don't think it's going to change the way. Just, you have to deploy him after he just blows up. Yeah, I totally forgot, too. Thought Kanan was dead, but no!
Okay, so...
Straight one
back.
Okay.
I'm so sorry about that.
No, that's fine.
I
do believe, depending on who you would be playing in a tournament, they might.
And then
might
he would have got an action, but it doesn't matter now because it would have been.
Unless you want to.
Unless I wanted to barrel roll.
You can barrel roll if you want.
Nope.
Okay,
so now we dial it in.
Okay. So
I'm going to dial in my shuttle.
Yes, you dial in your shuttle.
At least I remembered that.
No, that's fine. I don't have a problem going back for stuff like that. That would be...
Okay. Where is my dial for him?
At least they're gone.
And then last but not least,
that little shuttle puts out a lot of firepower.
Really can.
Yep. Oh, sorry, he starts with a face down damage roll.
Oh, okay.
Check out the bumping going on over here.
Oh, it's a bump fest.
Like a bumper car.
Yeah.
Bumper car.
At least Saracen comes off.
Three large ships, just like, are you guys playing rugby over there? Or what?
Yes, it's a scrum.
It's a scrum.
Okay, all set?
Okay, so right. Two.
So I'll stick with this.
I have an arc on
guard.
I'm going to try that. Now, you guys, I'm
going to
try.
Focus.
You only have two hits.
Okay.
Zeb.
Good. Okay, so
there's a one straight.
Agility by one. And I can use two.
Yeah.
Complete, or I can
guy.
Barrel roll.
Okay.
Yeah, but you have three guys. 360.
And now me?
This is my one.
Hang on.
Are you getting
here's my one. Okay.
So I'm going to feedback rate myself.
I wonder if I can. I'm going to try barrel rolling.
This way?
Yeah.
So then he has to come off at this turn.
It
looks
kind
of.
Stupid tractor beam?
Yep. I can, oh, wait. Looks a bit
dicey.
And then tell.
I think you'll be touching me.
Two dice primary.
Let's see. Hold on to your ship.
That is Garmin.
Yes, to shoot big because it does one damage, and you will have one ball left.
Does he have to
shoot big.
Yeah.
Me? Oh, no, with Garvin.
You can make the call.
You don't
can't really
if
see
it's Garvin,
it.
You don't have
to
shoot Garvin.
Damn.
Dice
roll.
Sorry,
dice.
I moved Garvin a little further away.
Yes,
I don't want to
take sorry about that, guys.
So I get, it's an obstructive shot now.
And oh, no, that's the, oh, oh, he makes it. Okay.
Such an odd angle.
I know.
Okay, so he is putting on the brakes.
Oh!
Which basically means they can't shoot each other.
Okay, Kyle. Where'd my Kyle dial go?
I swept it over. Oh. Sorry. Okay, so he's going that way.
He's going that way.
Nope.
Oh,
gotta
be range one.
I am within range one, so I get a reroll
on my hands. Okay. Kyle. Family ship at 1 and 2. He'll take a focus, which he'll sling it to this guy.
Okay.
And I reroll that. Sarah sees a 1 evade, and I'll take 2 shields on the
bridge. Okay, so.
Okay.
Boss is up first.
Okay.
So he can't shoot here because you're touching, so he has to shoot here.
So
it's obviously not the primary arc. It's not obstructed. And it's at range.
Yeah,
so that's 4 dice primary instead.
Range 2.
Range 2.
So range 2. Just 3
dice,
not mangler shot.
Dagger is going to let me reroll 2 dice.
With no, I have no token during this.
Okay? Yep.
Blanks.
And blanks. Wow.
Very nice.
Oh,
for you.
I should be rerolling all
and
of
then.
Yeah.
Oh,
totally
are you sure? If they were touching, I wouldn't have been able to do the board. You can shoot at him if you wanted to. I was just thinking, like, that is a viable shot.
Well, they're touching, right? So we can't shoot each other for touching.
Okay. Okay.
I mean,
okay. Kyle.
I'm gonna throw away the droid.
Okay, on Bossk, the first volley.
That gets rid of the weak
damage. That's a hit. 2 hits.
So just a hit.
Yep.
Yep.
Second volley. And I'll spend a focus. So that's 3 hits, so you take another hit.
Which is actually a crit.
Oh, right. On your. Wow.
Reduce agility by 1.
No, on this guy.
So that's the only way you can ever crit with a TLT.
So now the ghost, or the, sorry,
the shuttle.
Shuttle, yeah.
Okay.
Which has a shot.
So, yeah. So that'll be
range
4
one.
Dice.
Focuses.
4 dice.
Yep.
This whole list, oh, wow.
2 hits.
I guess that compensates for it. This whole list is based off.
And he has no damage at all, right?
No.
I'm okay with that, really.
Someone's really been shooting at
And I'll spend the focus to turn that to a hit, so that's 3 hits.
Okay. Wow, this is ridiculous.
You will focus to evade one.
So you take 2 shields.
Take 2.
Focus.
Okay, so he has a 3 dice shot here, or 2 TLT taps down here.
1 damage, he's dead.
You got a target lock on Kyle.
I have a target lock there. Kind of want him going. If he's dead, then I don't have much to worry about him.
This is such a mess.
Yeah.
And he only has 3 hits. Okay, I'll go 3 dice primary right here.
Awesome.
It's not ideal, but desperate times. Sometimes you get lucky.
He's got a 4-ship pileup going on.
And he has what, 1 shield, 2 ball?
2 hits.
2 hits.
Okay. I'm going to fire with my auto.
Come on, give me 2. Give me 2. Give me 2. 2 focus. Come on. Holy shit. Well, there goes my shield.
Now he's in danger zone big time.
Okay. Oh, dice are really failing me tonight. Really failing me. Holy
Holy crap.
Fail dice. My dice are pooped. All my attack, defense dice, just miserable.
I haven't been doing so hot either. So.
Oh my god.
I mean, if I can't roll
a I had an 8 dice shot. I rolled 7 dice, so I'm focused.
Nothing. Takes 2. Because they're going to
I don't even know what that shuttle's capable of.
He's going to go and he's going to feedback array for the last damage. Which gives me a second
It's almost got the identical dial of the ghost, actually.
I'm just thinking really hard about this.
Yeah,
I know. Okay. I know the ghost really only has a non. That's what I thought you were going to do.
I was thinking of 5k, but I think this guy would
stop me. I think you could clear it. You would have landed on Cersei.
I would have landed on Cersei, right? Yeah. If I was like a little bit to the right, I could have gone over here.
Forward two. I got that for you.
Can you all focus? If actually ever done it. Sweet morning.
Okay, so Bulba, she's
man,
right.
This is tough.
Keep it at range one there. Good call.
Yeah.
You tuned him?
Ready to go?
So I'm going to go,
okay.
Then you're going to go.
Party bus is going to move forward one, stay right where he is. He clears the stress.
Okay, that's fine.
He knows the bank one and stays right where he is.
Okay.
Ridiculous.
I know.
We're just like a traffic jam. We're just leaning on the horn now.
Get out of the way, you bastard! Garvin's coming in.
Oh, you still gotta roll that damage.
I like this combo. So he's gonna lose the stress and get the stress.
Yeah. So he just carries that stress forward.
It's fine, yeah. Like, this guy's just a screener, so he's just going up trying to get hit the entire time.
But he's in range one now.
Yep, and then Sarasu's gonna do a bank one and stay right where she is.
He did, like,
stress.
This guy did, like, all the damage. All right,
I should have took a tactical jammer with me. Things would have been just hiding behind it perfectly.
Did everyone bump again?
Yeah, on purpose this time, though.
Diggs went and hit there, and Garvin came into range one.
Sorry, he would have shed his stress. I forgot he still has a left here.
Oh, he's
got to up the stress, and then nothing.
Okay, you're two.
Yeah. I'm okay with that.
Okay, so...
A three bank. Okay.
Are you just going to shoot with regular?
I have to shoot Diggs.
Why?
So, track the beam at Biggs.
Then the guy who she bumped.
Yep,
and
she
what you gonna do for an action?
I have no choice there. Two hits.
My three. He does a 4K.
Now you're gonna like move him away.
Yep, so there is the tractor beam token. And
let's template the guy.
Okay,
here.
Yeah.
Boost on out of there.
Wait, you're flying out?
No, he tractor beams away from me.
Thank
and
you.
That puts him outside range one of both your guys now.
Even the ghost?
Yes.
I'm going to shoot Pat.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. That thing.
So tell.
Advanced dice.
Getting
like one of eight.
Getting now to Tell's attack.
I know.
Tell
is
going to
be. I just bought so much dice with my guys. My
Tell's
going
to be two
dice
and
the ghost.
And him.
Oh, is that range one?
So
three dice
one.
The ghost.
Okay.
All right, it's a ghost.
Yeah. Hitting the crit.
There's a ghost.
Fire the last.
And then Garvin. No.
Oh,
yeah, and then Garvin, right?
Oh,
would you mind for me there?
Yeah, he gets an action here.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Let's take down the party bus.
Into the party bus.
Range one. Actually, how much does it have left?
Try and boost.
Party bus has.
I don't know if he'll fit.
You won't be able to boost on a bank, but you could boost on a 90.
You got a range two on.
Or you could boost straight if you want it.
No, range one on him. Range two on
Sarasota. Boost straight. Does that get me anything? Gets me out of your. Probably out of a shot over there.
Sorry, I should
have. He's gonna be chucking three dice?
Yep.
And
if you turned around,
then then I'm really stuck for next turn. I'm actually kind of.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that might not be.
That's too close to the edge.
Yeah, it could be uncool.
Can't even risk it. So I will go ahead and focus here.
Okay. And, yep. He's doing a 290. I'll re-roll that just because I can, and it doesn't matter. It's one of eight. Okay. Awesome. Or not. Oh, is that actually a bump?
Now I'm going to need my four dice primary.
Yeah.
It is. Okay. That's okay. He keeps his focus.
Kind of what I was hoping for. Keeps your focus. And I'll re-roll dial. That finger. All right, boss. He's got a primary here.
Yeah, that is definitely obstructed.
Yeah, because he's going to go probably like this.
But it's closest to closest. It's always closest.
So this is the my closest corner, and that's probably your closest. Doesn't matter, because you're whole base. Okay, so three...
Look at this. Oh, man. If you had focuses, though, you'd be doing so much better. So,
okay, so
and
hit,
I re-roll that from,
hit,
there you go.
Focus.
So I will. Sarasu is doing work right now, man.
I rolled. See, Sarasu is great that way.
He hasn't taken any damage, though.
No.
Sarasu was like, initial jump.
So, I'm just going to.
I tried to hit you with the tractor beam. Oh, I failed. Oh, is that a tractor?
I'm
going to
save my focus.
I don't know.
And just convert that. No, just two hits.
Two hits?
Well, because I can't use the mangler power.
That was an ordinance that didn't go into the party.
Last turn I fired five.
Just two hits.
Yeah, just two hits. That's fine. I'll just take two hits.
Okay, so three agility. And it's two.
The robots obliterated me, Dad.
Okay, so we've got Kyle. His first volley, he can't shoot at the guy he's touching.
He's got to shoot.
Yeah.
So we'll get.
Unfortunately, closest gives you actually an extra evade dice.
Gives me a die. Because of my damage, I don't even have one.
Oh, yeah.
So I probably will still take the two.
I know, it was ridiculous.
First volley is. A focus and a hit. I spend the focus.
So I take one. Face up.
Okay.
I shed a stress and pick up a stress because I stay exactly right where I am. He's breathing damage.
And the second one.
Delta Vera stays right where he is.
So I take a damage by touching another ship with this one.
Oh, wow. Okay. And then the second volley. It's two.
Okay, so I just take a.
Okay, another hit. Sarasu.
I have three left.
No shot that way.
Okay.
Primary attack, two dice into the ghost.
Zeb.
That looks like range.
One hit.
Now I get an evade.
Range two.
Yep.
All right.
So three dice.
Three dice.
Just kill me here. I don't have any dice or anything.
I have to roll perfect.
Well.
Oh, one crit. I'll run to being all
three, actually. Come on. And one crit.
Wait, why would you have two defense?
I don't even roll anything.
Treat turns as red.
Oh, that's brutal for him.
Oh, it's not so bad.
I know, right?
I know,
that makes all of his turns red.
Oh, it's a party bus.
He's probably only going to live one more turn. Okay, so I'll do the TLT.
TLT. This is pretty much where you kill Zeb.
Two?
Two.
Oh man,
you get
hold
two
on. Dengar, re-roll.
You gotta do some hot evade rolling here.
Oh man, wow. Really hot evade rolling. Come on, Zeb. That's it. Nope, that's it.
You can make me re-roll.
And I don't have a second shot.
I could actually, I'm gonna take an ion token. Yeah, I'm gonna
suck. Okay. Yeah. Right?
No, that's the target declared, so Zeb's dead. Well, Zeb did his job. He did a whole bunch of damage.
No, it's not a crit. It's
yep.
Just three.
Took a bunch of shots.
Oh, he has to throw one away.
Okay, now we get to.
Oh, because it's. Was it three uncanceled hits?
Actually,
keep
I can
flying.
Do the droid ability.
You can.
God damn.
Stress.
Okay. And.
So, start the combat phase.
So what is the. Oh, and turn it into two.
Yeah.
Instead. Okay, good. Yep. That worked out. That actually worked out for you. That's how the droid's supposed to work.
Now let's see if I can roll five dice and actually hit something this time.
Tell or Sarasu. Tell is range one, so
yeah.
I'm assuming that's where you should be.
Yeah. This is my third five dice.
Yeah. I don't care if you feed into Tell. I mean,
I
he's
know,
there to die.
Guy.
So he's just die and resurrect himself. So.
Well, you have.
Did
you take
any
damage yet?
Yeah,
he only
had one.
Yeah,
you had
action.
I have four.
roll from Sarah Sue.
That's the thing, is if you had
take one hit on.
He was dead. He was going to shoot.
I don't know, I got one when I had
action.
Yeah,
no.
Well,
now,
so
we're going to start with him.
I know, right?
I can't do anything.
It's just not doing for you.
Okay, so.
You got your dial?
You're two.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yep,
like
you're good, right?
Can't go
yep.
anywhere.
You just
so soft one.
Yep.
It actually really can't go anywhere.
Hey, Andrew, check this out. Crazy traffic jam, and I'm winning still.
I only get
three
rolls.
Because I can't roll.
No,
you
guys
just stay here, and I'm just going to tell you I've got a place to go.
So, where's your ghost going?
Since I've been shooting tower, I've done three damage. I'm
soft two?
So, I know!
But I got rid of stealth
crazy.
Device.
Counts.
That's right. Dirty thing.
Oh, he took your stealth device, Mike?
Eventually.
Well, that took a long time.
Eventually.
Yeah.
Battering away, battering away.
Good,
right.
Good spend of 3 points there.
Okay.
Now, Howlrunner will just shoot.
Good for me.
And 290.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Just range.
Three.
Okay.
Oh, bigs.
Oh, bigs. Oh, right.
Man.
Right. Last time I got a little bit of a tap roll going on here.
I'm
going
to try to see if I can get out
more.
Here, but I'll take
the
work.
I'm just going
to
move that over to here. I'm just going to move my stress.
No.
And I'll take a focus.
Sorry,
I'm so stuck.
You could have done a hard tree over.
Okay, so
that's good timing.
He's up first.
Although
well, he has no shot.
He has no shot.
And he's out.
Ah, yep.
So
flying
good.
Away. Damn it.
Party buses.
Okay.
Work, I tell you. Party buses.
So first volley.
Man, this party.
My wing's probably not
going to
dodge too much
sort of,
here.
Like, evaporate in the first couple of turns.
Okay.
Like,
what am I
going to
do? I can
shoot
4 dice
in
a
start,
but I can't roll.
So 2 dice.
First volley is...
Wow,
triple.
Wow, nothing.
Oh, one hit.
I am rolling horrible.
3 dice.
Okay, I will
try
and dodge
it.
I am rolling really bad.
One crit.
Yeah, elevate it.
Okay. Spend your focus.
Yeah, spend my focus.
And then party bus. I think I still have terrain 3 obstructed. So 4 dice,
like
two crits. So that's a hit.
You're
that's a hit.
You're gonna get your instruction dice.
So just lose
your
pretty much
the
same.
Yeah.
Anyway, and then I get it back.
All right.
And
so
then
TLT back.
Getting
the Y wing.
Reroll those two with dead guard.
Hit.
Yeah, just 2 regular hits.
Look at this.
Down.
One
more.
He's like
two.
Every attack is 4 dice. I keep rolling 5 dice.
You have 2.
One at
target
lock.
No. Okay. Just keep the 2.
3 times now.
Pass that over.
New round.
Yeah.
During
come
the month,
on.
Take
yeah.
one.
That, which already has gone.
I am rolling
yeah.
a lot of blanks. Not enough focus.
However, though,
you
make
me re-roll
I will
four.
Take.
You
make
me re-roll
that
one.
That one.
You're
you
rolling awesome.
Three.
Holy crap!
Oh, no,
that's another hit. So let's do that.
What's
that
kid is that from?
Jesus.
That's from
Miss Thunder.
Miss Thunder.
What is?
Troll
and Baffle. So he had to throw his droid away.
Oh, pardon me, guys.
Oh, wow.
Sorry.
Okay. Big.
First.
No shot.
Actually, if I didn't counter that, I
oh,
could have
yeah.
taken a stress
no.
and reduced it to 2.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Used
oh, yeah.
Did
right.
you want to do
it's
that
a bit
set?
Of a bad conga line there?
It would have been the same result.
Yeah, I know. Well, I guess, yeah.
And
we
would have been stressed.
Yeah.
It's better this way.
Yeah, I think it is better.
Okay, let's see.
No.
5 dice. See if I can actually land more than one hit by
that. Sarah, she's right there giving him the reroll too. That saved him, so a couple times already.
There
oh,
we go. I see. This is what
now
I
we're
should
talking.
Be doing.
White. 2 evades,
penalties,
2 damage.
And a crit.
One hit, one crit. Yep.
You've got
oh,
4 damage.
Is that the place where Cameron works?
This is not going
to
be great.
Coming up to 7, I believe. Dad?
This guy has to survive turning around. That's the biggest problem.
After your next opportunity to attack, even if there's no target, flip this card face down. So no attack.
Just
because. Okay. Monster truck destruction.
I know. I'm just like, what?
I don't understand.
So this guy has what? 3 hull left
is,
now.
Three hull left. It's probably his last.
No,
well, my problem is I can't turn around.
We're not gonna get it.
Without.
All right, and we'll start cleaning up then.
Like the following week.
Monday, Friday.
Like,
so you think
you're
going to
try
the party
bus on
Saturday?
I'm going
to try this build, actually.
Yeah.
Okay.
The party bus has been doing work.
What
is this? I mean, I tanked 3 freaking torpedoes.
Took 3 torpedoes
on the party bus and still managed to have 2 health left over and kill it.
Because honestly, he's almost
still had tell.
Yeah.
I'm doing these guys. My screener and shooter.
What is next?
I like it.
Try that. Ready?
So tell
we're gonna do the two
yep.
Dharma that Yes, she can come.
But you didn't like that.
I will cover her entry.
No, I'm just redlining about
okay, I'm going to do this.
Look, oh, he's the one who shoots in the front.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, yeah, you're seven.
Just take the
straight two.
This isn't working. Oh, I don't take just take it. I have roll for damage.
No, I know for wonderful bonus.
Yeah. Okay.
So that was
perfect.
And
then.
You want to see a character?
And he still has his.
No,
a boost.
Ooh, man.
Oh, yeah.
Close.
Exciting.
Okay. Kyle does a 290.
We had that freaking seismic torpedo now.
Yeah.
What?
Okay.
Here it
is. Party boss. Boom. He's going to forward one.
Look at all this food.
And he will focus.
Okay, so it's the battle of the TLTs over.
Yeah.
I really have missed
that. You've got the edge. I've got no.
Go for it.
Okay.
Where's my
one? So, Kyle on number one, first volley is two hits.
Okay.
So I was like, well, I can kill Tev, and then I can go around the corner.
Second volley.
Just because.
No,
I don't want to forget.
Oh,
I thought it was
two hits. Okay. And I'll shoot back.
My whole plan this game was to wreck
first volley.
And then go around the corner.
Is
and instead,
only one hit.
One hit.
So I'm going to use my target lock.
Okay.
Okay. So I shed a stress.
So one hit.
Right. Okay, I'll use my focus.
Yeah,
okay, so two hits.
Ridiculous roll.
No,
okay.
Kind
yeah,
of
two hits.
Hard.
No, she's not. I did one
that's
damage.
Level
one.
Okay. Okay.
So my second shot.
Okay.
This is two hits.
Damn.
Hit crit.
Yeah, this one
obsidian. Oh, no,
no.
And I'll spend a focus and I'm okay.
Well, you got away with one on me there.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, no kidding.
Even with a target lock and a focus.
No damage, but I did take a stress roll there. And then last but not least, Sarah C's also going to bank one.
You're rolling against four dice or four dice.
Sarah Sue
doesn't think it's in danger of not being able to do much.
Okay. So Sarah Sue has no shot.
He's doing hard two. He's doing reroll that from, so he doesn't get an action.
Okay.
And then.
Okay.
Don't know if this is going to be a bump. 290. It might actually squeak her end, but.
I think you're okay.
Oh, yeah.
This is my lucky
auto blaster turn.
I think you're okay. But
he'll take a focus.
Not a very exciting turn.
No. I do get a focus.
Yeah, you get to accumulate focus.
Yeah, that's basically all this is accumulate focus. We have no shots on each other, so we redial.
But it's
okay. Auto blaster advanced.
You need a timeout at all. You just let me know and I'll make them sound asleep.
Dang it.
Well,
Dad.
Okay.
Long term.
This is just for
your
$3 too much that I have.
Go ahead and look at the
wait until you got here.
Just gonna like.
I don't know. He's not
reorganized the world here.
I think I could fight
that's
King.
Pretty good.
Huh?
They're in relatively good.
I think
I've
only stripped him of a shield.
No, this guy.
I'm trying to pass him.
We lost a shield.
I took a shield.
You
took a shield.
Whereas this type player has one. What's Death Ring at? Death Ring has got five left. And Howlrunner currently is untouched.
There are two? Oh, one.
Oh, yeah. No, they
I wonder if I'm just going to fly off the board.
But they get like three shields.
Hold on.
Two gone. They're a worse situation.
Oh, God.
This is the worst. Okay, I'm gonna go check which one of these is really heavy, and I'll
okay.
Oh, yeah.
No, this is no good.
I'm
you can bring one of those battery powered weight scales, eh?
Okay. If I
move,
I'm thinking
too.
All set.
I was gonna say, geez, did I do the wrong guy?
It's gonna turn.
No.
Yep.
What I don't
push harder.
Any of them is some of them they put little plastic grits.
Okay.
Right now, it's just it's push,
awful.
Push,
soft
push,
one.
Push,
push
one.
For 20.
Oh, it's
long
so
term.
Bad, eh?
Yeah,
3 hard, 20 there.
And then he'll spend an action to.
Can't.
Well, he clears that.
Oh, you cleared it.
And then I'll spend an action to attempt to repair this thing.
Kick.
But I like this whole, like, train you got going.
You
like,
so I need a hit or a crit?
Yeah.
Yeah. No.
Okay.
Remember when he said boss was good with a wrench?
Okay. No, I guess not.
Yep.
Kyle doing a one bang.
One bang.
He's just going to bump into the bus constantly.
Somehow.
I mean, I'm still bumping into the bus.
And he'll take a focus.
Yep. Start the firing again.
Okay, so Kyle on your Y wing.
Yep.
First volley. What does he got left?
3.
Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. You're going to win.
Oh.
And let's see. Well, actually, 2 hits and a crit, but it's.
Okay.
It's right. Stress and high.
Second volley.
That triggers at the right time. Do you want to check pilot stress then?
When you receive the stress or an ion.
I'll spend that for focus.
One hit. Oh, yeah. Chance of dodging here. Okay, one die.
Yeah,
nope.
I don't think that Y-Wings have dodged a single hit all game.
Like
all right, let's fire up my turret.
We've
got 2 hits left.
Should have done my turn 3.
Yeah.
So he could. He could.
Dude, yeah, you're gonna table me here, I bet.
I got 2 with the focus.
Okay.
2 hits.
Come on. Give me 2, Kyle. Come on, Kyle. Give me 2. Ah, Kyle.
May as well not spend the focus.
Yeah. Garvin's the focus.
Come on, Kyle. Come on, Kyle.
I can just reduce everyone's attack.
Okay, so I bump the ghost.
Oh, you already
have my stress.
Yeah, 3 hit or quitter. That's that.
Good game.
Very good game.
Good game.
Close, actually.
Yeah, I think rolling my 7 blanks and a focus on
yeah.
the 2 attacks on boss
just
screwed me.
Yep.
Because he wouldn't have even been here right now.
Yep.
God damn.
I am attacking.
It was just that
very close game.
So bad.
Yeah.
Attacking with the party bus.
Yeah, it was good.
Tabled me.
I mean, I'm not really used to flying this ship or that ship.
That's the first time I've flown.
We both forgot the shuttle. Like we just.
Yeah.
I probably would. I still had the mash top pop as well.
What I should have done is just went hard after the transfer.
Yeah, the crow should have just went straight down the board and chased me because you were behind me and with reds on turns. Like I really couldn't turn around very well.
No.
So my obviously I was gonna try and plunk away with this guy to the point where he can just come in and finish you off with one volley.
That was a learning experience. That's why.
Yeah, I'm really scared of that ghost. It's very potent.
I mean,
well, you got all the damage at range 3. I couldn't do anything about it, right? So.
Well, like I've flown against it twice now, and both times it's been very scary. Like, it's
just
4 dice primary is just nasty. The auxiliary arc is nasty. The version with. The other pilot that, makes it ignore stress is pretty nasty.
I actually tried all that and they went down, it went down even faster.
Yeah. Well, Bossk is all about go in and just do a ton of damage. Right?
Yeah. I almost had him, but. Almost had both your guys, actually.
Yep. This guy only had 1 hit left. Bossk only had, he had 2 hits left.
God.
So, yeah. Pretty close.
It was close.
That was pretty shake, Cam.
Wow. Good game.
Yeah, it was a good game. Good learning.
So yeah, I haven't really played hardly any scum, so I'm just.
So it's only quarter after 7. We can do a quick 45.
Yeah,
okay. Awesome. What was your one takeaway?
My one takeaway is I rolled horrible and I didn't go after Bossk. When I should have went just. I should have actually just.
Face first into him.
Okay.
How about your one takeaway from this?
Yeah. My takeaway was learning how to fly against the ghost, this version of the ghost, and also probably more effective blocking with my
Y-wings.
Awesome. Don't think you. Hey guys, Zeellott, James here. We just played a match. I'm not sure if you just watched it, but I flew horrible and got my ass handed to me, really. he thinks it was close, but really it wasn't points wise. I rolled mediocre and flew bad, so I deserved to lose.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Although that was my first time ever flying that build, so meh.
Not an asteroid.
What did you think of the match? What do you think the key, the focal point, where the match turned in your favor?
Well, I think there was one critical turn where you rolled very poorly with a five dice attack. That was your big chance to get all your damage in, and you just rolled really bad, and unfortunately that essentially cost you the ghost. And from there, it was kind of downhill.
Yeah.
It was an uphill battle for you from that point on, for sure.
Unfortunately, when the ghost did blow up, I missed the shuttle coming out of his butt, so we had to back up a bit. But at least we hadn't actually deployed anything yet. We didn't. So
yeah.
It was still like, let's just back up before we do our activation. So that was good. We didn't have to.
Yeah, for
we
sure.
didn't have to back up that much.
Yeah, because if we had progressed through partway through the turn, it would have
been
pretty much impossible to go back.
And actually, Zeb was solid.
He was great. Yeah.
He killed one of the. He actually came out and really did some damage before he got taken out.
Well, a four die shuttle is no joke. You know, when he comes in at close range there.
Yeah. Yeah. So, good game.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Very good. Enjoyed playing against you.
So, next week, Geektech Industries is going to be live streaming on Thursday night. And we're going to be playing down at Triple Play on Wharf Street in Victoria, just near Bastion Square, on Monday night. come on down. If you want us to fly a list against a specific build of yours, let us know. Other than that, we're going to be down there probably by about 5:30, 6 o'clock. We're going to hope to get like two rounds in because they're open till 9. And then this weekend on Saturday, Curious 2 Comics is having a tournament. So come down, be down here early. We don't know how many people are registered. If there's no pre-registration, so it's first come, first served. And it's always a blast. Tournaments are great. We're gonna record the final. So if you guys want to be immortalized on camera, come down, win, and be in the final, and you'll be in Geektech history. Thanks a lot. Like, subscribe. We live by your subscriptions, and we're out. Have a good night, guys.